In this session, let's learn about archive mode and no archive mode. We know the only purpose of redo transactions is to enable recovery. That means whenever the database failure occurs and we need to recover the database, we need these redo log files. So for that, we need to store these redo log files somewhere, right? In some location we need to store. That location is called as a archive location. Think as archival like a backup. Periodically, the Oracle database process archival takes the redo log files and then stores it in a archival location like a data cartridge or a hard disk or a SAN or any other location. Okay, in the previous session, we had a question why we need multiple groups, right? We need multiple groups because multiple Oracle processes will be competing for the same redo log files. Yes, you see here one process log writer is writing the redo log entries into the group one and the other process archival is taking the redo log files and storing in the archival location. If you have just one group, both the process have to compete for them and the database performance will be degraded. So instead of that, if you maintain multiple groups, as one group is used for writing, the files in the other group will be archived. Okay, and we know Oracle database moves from one group to the other in a circular manner. In this way, all the operations can be parallel. While one process is writing the redo log files, the other process is archiving the log files. Okay, and this archival process, you see, it's an optional process. Why it is an optional process? This process exists only if the database is in a archive mode. That means you are saying periodically take the redo log files and then archive it in a different location, or we call it as archive location. If the database is in a no archive mode, the archival process is not active. And obviously, it will not write any redo log files into the archive location, right? Yes, we know without these redo log files in the archive location, we cannot recover the database. Unless you don't want to recover the database, in case of a failure, you can keep the database in a no archive mode. But that's not the case, right? In organizations where data is crucial, the database is always configured in the archive mode so that periodically the archival process can archive these redo log files. Okay?